So today we are going to talk about the use of spectrophotometer in plant pathology, especially in the phytobacteriology. Spectrophotometer is used for a number of purposes. By the use of the spectrophotometer, we get an idea about the concentration of the bacteria present in the medium. So from there we can get the idea in which phase of the growth it is present, whether it is present in the lag phase, log phase, or the stationary phase or the death phase. Spectrophotometer has different versions, and this is the most simplistic one. If you look at the screen, it shows the wavelength of the light, which is now currently showing the 600 nanometer. So bacterial concentration is measured when the OD is 600. So at that OD, how much light the bacteria absorb? For the DNA or RNA, the OD may be 260. So how it is measured? First, we have to put our bacteria in a container, which could be made up of a plastic or a glass or a quart. That is known as the cuvette. One side of the cuvette is the opaque, while the other one is the transparent. So when we put the bacteria in it and light pass through it, and how much light it is absorbed is shown on the screen. So we can take the example. Here there is a bacterial media which is known as nutrient broth. It is a liquid medium and used for the cultivation of the bacteria. It is light yellow in color. Why? Because there is no bacteria in it. But when the same broth is inoculated with the bacteria, its color is changed, it becomes brown and it becomes turbid. So we want to know what is the concentration of the bacteria at the OD 600 present in this medium. For that purposes, we first have to calibrate it, and calibrate it with the medium we use for the cultivation of the bacteria. So we put simple nutrient broth in the cuvette, and then we put the another cuvette the nutrients broth, but with the bacteria. So we calibrate it with the nutrient broth. So we have to put it into the spectrophotometer, and then we have to calibrate it or standardize it according to this. And this, for this calibration, we have to run the blank. We just push this button. Now this instrument is standardized with the nutrient broth. So zero reading is over there. We remove the cuvette containing simple nutrient broth and put another cuvette where there is the bacteria also present. So if you look at, you see the OD value is changed, it is 0.669. It means that how much light is absorbed, and that is shown in the on the screen. So we note this reading. It means that the OD value of our bacteria present in the liquid medium nutrient broth is 0.674. So according to that, we can tell that which phase of the bacteria is present. And secondly, if we put this value, this bacteria on the media plate, it will also tell us the next morning at this OD value how many live bacterial cells are present. So after that, we inoculate the plant. And so now we have a very good idea that at the OD 0.6, how many viable bacterial cells are present, and so that and how much disease is occur. So there is a kind of correlation can be used to discuss that at high OD what will happen, at the low OD what will happen. This is the basic use of spectrophotometer in the phytobacteriology as well as in the plant pathology. I hope that everyone now understand how the spectrophotometer works. Thank you.